Good day everyone, you are welcome once again to this tutorial channel. I am Emmanuel Adabiruku. Today I want to show you how to transfer column values to another column in QGIS attribute table. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to our QGIS interface and load in the data we want to use. Just click on add vector data and navigate to the folder where it is. I want to use this cardinal roads. Click open and click add, close and close. So this is the roads network of Kaduna. Now let's open the attribute table. Right click and click open attribute table, or you can just click, as this layer is highlighted, just click on this icon which is open attribute table. So the attribute table is open. Now we have some field here. Let's assume this row type, we want to duplicate it and transfer it into another column. How do we do that? So to do that, put it in toggle editing, that is in editing mode. Then you click on add new field. So that new field, let's just call it new_road_type. Let's just call it like this. And of course, it's a text. Then here, let's put the length to be 100. So you click on OK. So a new field has been created. So we want to transfer this the value in this row type into this new row type. So to do that, as you have put it in editing mode, go to open field calculator. So since we have created that field, it means we are updating the field. Click on update existing field. And the existing field you want to update is this new row type. Click on it. Then under this row number, under this field, come to feed and value. Feed and value. So the feed we want to transfer is this row type. We want to transfer it into the new row type we have created. So this is it. You double click it, so you have moved it into the expressions. So after you have done that, you click on OK. So you can see this field, the value of this field has been transferred to this very field. So this is how to do transferring of value from one field to another in QGIS. Thank you for watching this video.